Hello everyone, I'm Adriene and this is Benji, and we're so excited to be here with Adidas and Girls on the Run for this mindful practice. Today we have yoga for encouragement. All right, let's begin seated. Come on down to the ground. And as you get settled in, you're gonna bring one hand to your heart and then place the other hand on top. And we have begun. Take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, relax your shoulders, close your eyes or soften your gaze down gently past your nose. And we do this just to draw our attention inward. And when we take time to connect and just look inside, it can often be a very naturally encouraging act. You start to feel like you can be your own cheerleader just by slowing down and checking in. Take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, relax your shoulders more. Let go of any tension in your jaw or in your face. And just taking a moment of stillness here before we get the juices flowing. I always like to think of yoga practice as a way to live a life that is kind of working for me. Again, I'm my own best cheerleader. So thank you for showing up. That's the hardest part. You rock. All right, bat your eyelashes open and we're gonna release the hands. You're gonna bring your left hand to your right knee and your right fingertips behind you. Take a deep breath in to lengthen up through the tip top of your head. And then as you exhale, you're gonna twist, turning to look past your right shoulder. So in yoga, twists are really good for like stirring things up. If you're feeling a little down or you're lacking confidence, a gentle twist with your breath can really move energy in the body and help you find what feels good. So take one more deep breath in here. And then as you exhale, bring it all the way through center, and we're gonna take it to the other side. So right hand comes to the left knee, left fingertips support you behind, and then sit up nice and tall as you breathe in. Keep your heart lifted, chest lifted. As you exhale, you're gonna journey into the twist. And breathe here. Again, in yoga, we think of the spine as this sort of energetic highway. So when we come into a twist, we're kind of stirring things up and massaging the inside of the body. And then we'll inhale in again and use the exhale to slowly release back to center. Awesome. Palms to the knees, you're gonna inhale, look up, lift the chest, and exhale, round the spine, chin to chest. Feel that deep stretch in your low back. Now we're just gonna speed this up a little bit, and you get to decide like how fast or how slow you wanna go. So inhale to lift, think cow pose. Exhale to round the spine, think cat. All right, and again, you can start to speed this up just to get the juices flowing, to move things around. You know, our feelings are temporary states of being, and through movement and intentional breath, we can kind of shift and transform how we're feeling. So moving with your breath here, inhale to lift, exhale around. For five, keep going. For four, for three, for two, you're doing awesome. And on the one, come back. Align your head over your heart and your heart over your pelvis. Beautiful. Now let's come forward onto all fours. Spread your fingertips wide like starfish here. Walk the hands out, and then you're gonna walk the knees out too. Bring the two big toes to touch. Inhale, reach your right arm up towards the sky. wiggle your fingertips, and as you exhale, listen carefully, you're gonna bring your right arm underneath your left elbow, underneath the bridge of your left elbow for a little twist here. Whoo, awesome. Press into your left hand, take a deep breath in, and exhale to release, and let's take it to the other side. So right hand goes down. When you're ready, big inhale to reach up high. Left fingertips to the sky, you can give them a little wiggle here, just moving the energy of the body, and then as you exhale, your left arm's gonna slowly go underneath the bridge of the right arm. And this can be a little tricky at first, but I know you can do it. You're gonna come to rest on the left shoulder, left ear. Ah, take a breath in and out, and then slowly release. Come all the way back up. Let's take it to downward facing dog. Walk the hands out, curl the toes under, send the hips up high and back. So check it out. We're gonna anchor through the left heel here and inhale, lift the right leg up high. As you exhale, you're gonna step your right foot all the way up, and however many steps it takes, no worries. You're just gonna slow, you can even use your hand to bring your right foot all the way up. Cool, then you're gonna pivot on your back foot, take your time, and when you're ready, we're gonna slowly rise up into warrior two. So your front knee's bent and your back knee's straight, and we're gonna send the arms out really wide. So a nice strong stance here in warrior two. Take a deep breath in and a long breath out. Good, now you're gonna straighten your front leg and we're gonna turn both toes out and send the fingertips up high for star pose. So you're making a big X shape, like the letter X in your body. X marks the spot, you are here. Take up space here. And if you like, you can quietly whisper the affirmation, I am worthy. And if you've never whispered an affirmation before, maybe today's the day. You're brave and just give it a try. I am worthy. Awesome. Then we're gonna take warrior two to the other side. So you're gonna turn the left toes out, turn the right toes in, bend your left knee, and find warrior two on the left side. Head over heart, heart over pelvis here. You got this. Strong focus out past your left fingertips here in warrior two. Take a deep breath in and a long breath out. Awesome, you're doing great. Straighten that leg. Now both legs are straight again. Here we go, star pose. Turn both toes out, and when you're ready, you're gonna bring your hands in to go out. Good, then bring them in and take them out. And last time, they come in and out. If you're feeling brave, if you're feeling adventurous, you might close your eyes here in star pose and quietly whisper, I am worthy. Sweet, then release. We'll bring the hands to the tops of the thighs. You're gonna bend the knees and just drop one shoulder down to center as you look over the opposite shoulder. Nice stretch here. And then come back through and we'll take it to the other side. Beautiful. Then slowly come back up. We're gonna rise up strong. And then this is a really fancy yoga transition where you heel toe, your feet all the way back to center. We're coming into mountain pose, which is where we're gonna end our practice today. Because in mountain pose, we have the ability to reconnect to what feels good, reconnect to ourselves, feel the ground underneath your feet, and a softness in your fingertips. And just notice if you're a little collapsed in your chest and if you can lift your heart just a little and know, trust me, and know that you can find this shape, this pose to support you anytime, anywhere, almost anytime, anywhere, right? No fancy tools needed. Just a willingness to feel the ground beneath you, find a gentle lift in your heart, and know that you are worthy. You are awesome. Sweet. Open your eyes. Bring your hands together, and we're gonna rub the hands together really fast. Just create some energy here, some heat. And to close, we'll take a deep breath in all together. And as you exhale, bring your hands back to your heart space. And we are done for today. Thank you so much for joining me. I'll see you next time.